Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. In the call for a wage cut, who do you think is being unreasonable? The government or the civil servants?
Right now, you can see around the world, everybody's feeling the pinch. You know, America, the European countries, everybody's feeling the pinch. And we cannot be exempt from that. So right now, everybody have to tighten the belt and try their utmost best to see what they can do to try to lower the deficit in the country. So I figure that they should be more patriotic in trying to help their country, not try to destroy the country. Because remember, we have our kids growing up and we don't put our kids in more debt than we already are right now.
I think the civil servant has been unreasonable. First to begin, the government has already accounted the country what the situation of the economy is like. And then they have to come to the understanding where the government is not the unreasonable person or unreasonable side. It's like comparing to other countries like Barbados, which is 20 years ahead of us in economy. I think Barbados had their own cut or their own share of the instability, which Barbados is much more developed than us. I think the government is not the one that's been unreasonable.
I listened to the Prime Minister last night, and in my opinion, the Prime Minister did a very good job in explaining the situation of the economy. Now, you must realize that the Prime Minister is the manager of this business, and he, in his position as manager, will tell you where the company is, where he expects the company to be 2, 3, 4 years down the road. Okay? So I don't see him being unreasonable as a manager.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you right back to our studio.